Hello, and welcome to the Product Design Show. I'm Vince Penman.
And I'm Allison Tupperwine. Today in our show, Engineers Feeding the World, a surprising look at design advances in farm equipment, and one exploding tractor.
Sorry to say, we aren't going to report on any tractor pulls today, but now it's time to get to the good stuff. Exploding tractors.
Instead, we're talking more practical farm design, and what could be more practical than a tractor that can do it all? Designers have added lots of attachments so that farm tractors can plow, pull, lift, mow, and dig. That's a lot of flexibility and a lot of engineering to make sure these systems all work together. At AmeriQuip, engineers design all these attachments and more. The really tricky part is making them work with the most major OEM tractors and keeping up with new tractors as they're released. Those are some tough requirements. Thanks a lot, Eli Whitney.
This potato harvester goes from road to field and back in just a few seconds. Designers at Grimmy engineered a series of steps to unfold the harvester once it arrives on site. With the blades down, the harvester is ready to plant the seed potatoes from the bin. Once the job is done, it's back on the road. Too bad they can't help those birds eating the seed potatoes. Maybe next year's model will plant scarecrows. To design machines like this, Grimmy uses Creo Elements Direct software, allowing all of their designers to use and modify designs without worrying about previous modeling steps.
To control the various accessories, the interior of today's tractors are a lot more sophisticated. For example, this new 2011 Fendt 800 has the typical power takeoffs in the front and rear hydraulic lift systems, but also includes cameras all around. To control the entire system, the driver uses a 10.4-inch touchscreen terminal and joystick.
Yeah, and if you hit up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, select, start, you get super speed. Yeah, so many vegetables.
PTC has a white paper called What to Do When Your 3D CAD Productivity Isn't What You Expected. You can download these insights about the differences between parametric and direct modeling at ptc.com/go/wp-direct-modeling.
Check out more product design videos on engineering.com, YouTube, or iTunes. And be sure to click a like on Facebook. That's it for this week's Product Design Show at engineering.com. You'll see us next week to talk about architecture.